Hello friends, in this video, we'll see the fundamental rights and duties as mentioned in the Constitution of Kyrgyzstan. Right to life, slavery and human trafficking is prohibited, right to liberty of free movement, innocent till proved guilty, personal data is protected, subjected to certain legal necessities, freedom of thought and opinion, right to information of government activities, family, paternity, maternity and childhood would be under the protection of government. Everyone has right to determine their ethnicity, free legal aid in certain cases, right to economic freedom, right to choose business and profession, right to leisure, right to education, right to housing, right to health protection, right to clean environment, right to social security for disabled. So these were the fundamental rights. Now we'll see some fundamental duties mentioned in this constitution. To respect elders, to take care of family, to respect close relatives, to care for environment, to pay taxes and dues as per procedure of law. So friend, these were some fundamental rights and duties mentioned in the Constitution of Kyrgyzstan. In our next video, we'll see what is the judiciary mentioned in the Constitution of Kyrgyzstan. Thank you.